frenzy. I think we'll see a more methodical approach.
Here is May going to fire it deep, and it's caught. Jones at the 20. Inside the 10, first and goal, Carolina. Only double-digit game in the last 11. Here's a double reverse, and May trying to find Copenhaver again. He's wide open and caught down to the 10. Jay Jones in motion, bottom of the screen. May up in the pocket. He'll run for it here. Gets the first down, 15. He'll slide shy of the 10. They'll mark it to the 12. Starting to get a rhythm for his offensive, too. Oh, look at this deep ball shot for J.J. Jones, and caught in stride is Jones. And then it's Devin Shire that was with.
That's exactly the trust
here today. Break that skid. Third down and 5 for Drake May. Wide open downfield, and the catch is made at the 10 and down to the 1 yard line for Kamari Morales. Off the pump fake. Looking to the 5 to his tight end, Nesbitt, and he's in for the score. Touchdown, Tigers.
Let's see if he midway point of the second quarter. They got 300 yards to total.